New tonight, the search for suspects after an armed robbery on a busy Manhattan pier. The NYPD releasing surveillance photos saying these two people used a stolen credit card at two stores Friday night. Earlier that evening, a 41-year-old woman was robbed of her purse containing those cards. Police say a group of six men on bicycles surrounded her on Pier 84 just off the West Side Highway. One suspect displayed a handgun. So far, no arrests.